We have security video to show you that may help police solve a Portsmouth robbery. This is a man walking into Howie's Food Mart with a gun. The employee cooperates with the suspect, but the robber tries to shoot his gun before running away. This happened around 10:15 last night on Turnpike Road.